library. Hard to believe that singing she-devil would ever crack a book.
That Buddha wants to see if we have the balls to follow her.
Well, I think I can keep it up.
TMI, Johnson.
Look alive. We've got company. Danger in the stacks, G. These baddies can teleport. Look at the cracks in those plugs. They're just begging to get blasted to pieces. To Dewey decimate them.
Come on. That diva bitch is going to lead us straight to Paula. Why would the hell monkeys bother building a library?
Have you forgotten about those storybooks we found? Demons love a well-spun tale every bit as much as humans.
So what is your favorite demon story?
Oh, that's easy. The Unbreakable Huntress.
Ah!
Ah, here we are, an artist's rendition of the Unbreakable Huntress. Lots of demon hunters have challenged Fleming over the years, and while some of them were legends like you, Garcia, very few of them were women.
Well, that makes sense. It takes a lot of grip strength to hold onto a hunter's manly equipment.
Don't be sexist, G. The ladies I've known had more than enough grip strength to hold onto my... Do you want to hear this story or not?
Oh, by all means.
Once upon a time, there was a proud and beautiful demon huntress, the first woman of her profession. Dressed in red and armed to the teeth, she fought her way to the Lord of the Dead's castle.
What arrogance! How dare you challenge me!
Bellowed the Lord of the Dead. The last thing I expect is a challenge, the huntress answered.
I like her already. Feels good.
I bet she'd be fun in the sack if she weren't so keen on eviscerating us. Just saying. We need to find a way over to the other balcony. I think we could use the light shot to rearrange those shelves and make a bridge. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.